today, guess where we are? We finally got in. Those free plinths should give this room a hint of what it is. If you're not sure what it is, we are currently in a morgue. One of the largest ones I've actually been to. That's what is remaining of the slabs. There would have been three of them facing me. Just being careful as I'm walking around. And no information is given away as to where it is. But it is a well-known one anyway, to be fair. Viewing gallery here, which I don't know if what that's about really, unless some juniors are watching whatever the procedure is. They would have been able to watch behind these glass sheets. What was that, man? I'll just give you a glimpse of that, because behind there is the largest amount of fridges I've ever seen. So these are the fridges. Trays would have been on and the bodies would have been in. There's got to be one, two, 30 of them. Some more down here. Just show you the other side of this door. Some kind of sort of chapel of rest, or don't know what you would call it. But they would place the body on the roller in these doors. And I'm guessing they'd just roll it out. Just on my thought, really. Like a massive piece of scaffolding for bodies. Well, it's down here, I can't see. Still got some of the trays there. There you go, quick video.